Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to rock and roll with the Billy Joel Band?
You want to hear another song? On behalf of Liberty and Russ and myself, Dave Clarke playing the part of the principal chair, Carmine Giglio on the second keyboard chair, Kenny Sino on guitar, and the fabulous George Jaco Panos on the bass. Right now, for a very special moment, George is gonna play Doug's bass. This is the bass that Doug used on all the records and all the touring that we were on. And this is a very, very magical moment, isn't it? And this goes to the spirit of the Stegmeier family, and Doug Stegmeier being in the house with us tonight.
There are not many who remember. They say a handful will still survive. To tell the world about the why the lights went out and keep the memory alive. Tell that your tie's too wide. Well, maybe I should buy some old tab collars. Welcome back to the age of jive. Well, if you've been hiding out lately, honey, you can't dress trashy till you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Should I get a set of white wool tires? Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile? Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's a true baby blue continental. Hot funk, cool punk, even if it's old junk, still rock and roll to me. And a bright orange pair of pants. Well, you could really be a bull promo, baby, if you just give it half a chance. Don't waste your money on a new set of speakers. You get more mileage from a cheap pair of sneakers. It's the next phase, new way, dance craze anyway. Still rock and roll to me. All right, Rico! What's the matter with the crowd I'm seeing? Don't you know that they're out of touch? Should I try to be a straight A student? If you are, then you think too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money. It's the next phase, new way, dance craze anyway. Still rock and roll to me. Everybody's talking about the new sound, but it's still rock and roll to me.